side, so we know we're good.
'61, he is.
American importer, baby.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Believe it or not, that Turner import international in the bankruptcy. 560. The Americans wanted more power. They were fed out the Gen 2 tractor that would go let go. So they developed the international engine, but they put an M back axle on it. Pulling them out for a pastime. And they had to call them all back in. According to the books, they had another big factory and a workforce. They called them all back in and put them all right, beefed up the back end. The ones what were on the assembly line, done those.
414 engine, isn't it?
Oh, is it?
Yeah, in Europe, can't it?
Yeah. Yeah, you can though.